An inquiry is underway into a shooting that played out across three locations in Sydney's west overnight and ended in a man being shot dead by police. Daniel King's former partner said he was pressuring her to abort their unborn child before he arrived at her home with a weapon.
A frightening scene through a window at the close of a violent hour. 32-year-old Daniel King on the ground outside Penrith Police Station, where he'd fired at officers before they took him down.
The criminality here is extreme. To shoot upon the police and wound the police and force then the police to protect themselves and have to return fire is very concerning.
The alleged gunman had begun his evening at Stacey Taylor's home, where she says he fired a shotgun into her house. She's 27 weeks pregnant and has three children who were home at the time.
I was petrified, more worried about my kid's safety, to know that my kid literally just walked up the stairs with my dad like 30 seconds to a minute prior.
In Instagram posts from recent months, the 32-year-old amateur bodybuilder revealed struggles with mental health issues related to his personal life.
He was actually sending me threats for about 2 to 3 weeks after I told him I was pregnant, accusing me that it wasn't his baby, that he wanted DNA testing, he would go to docs to get me in trouble, to get an abortion.
King traced a path from Maryong in Sydney's west, where he allegedly opened fire on Ms. Taylor's home. Police say he then drove to nearby St. Mary's, where he fired shots into the suburb's police station before arriving at Penrith Police Station 20 minutes later. The riot squad arrived there after reports of a man approaching the police station with a weapon.
He was just standing there, then a police car came around the corner. They've asked him to put down the weapon. And then he just fired away and about 15 shots,
A police officer was struck in the head in the standoff and sent to hospital. He and several other officers had non-life-threatening injuries.
My heart goes out to those that have witnessed the events overnight, to those that have been the subject of those events, and, of course, to the police officer in hospital at the moment.
A critical incident investigation is underway, and the site where Mr. King was shot down last night is cordoned off to the public. St. Mary's and Penrith police stations are closed until further notice.
A report into the incident is being prepared for the coroner. Camille Bianchi, SBS World News.